Hello. Good morning, everybody. It's Miss E, and my hair is stretched out. You see the difference? Very big difference. It's fluffy and soft, and it is wavy. So, you can also use the little bands to create the wave effect in your hair. So, let's say you braided your hair in individuals all over, and you wanted it to be wavy. Just take, a few of these bands and space them out. Band right here, and then just go down your braids. It's a nice way to just wear it overnight to put waves in your hair. Once my hair gets longer, I would love to see how all of this looks. And for all of my long-haired, big Afro divas, please post a video showing, what your hair looks like stretched out. And what did you decide to do with your hair once you stretched it out? Maybe it'd be cute since you got these waves to put some gel on it. Put some little pins every time your hair ends and do a cute little 1920s wave style. You never know. Just try it out and see if it works. Whatever you have in mind. I actually have to go to choir rehearsal, and I have no idea what I want to do to this hair.